All right, y'all. Not only is Jhonni Blaze rocking a short hairdo right now, I don't know if that's her hair or wig. I don't know what's going on, but all I know is she looks amazing. And do I even have to explain how amazing this woman's body is and how pretty her face is? Jesus, the oh, she's stunning. But anyway, besides her stunningly good looks, she has a new documentary coming out. Now, how do I know this, Negros? Because she posted a couple of selfies on Instagram where she said, "Documentary of me coming soon, stylist at flyshonlyclothing_ killed this gown. Here at Phil Beautiful, MUA or makeup artist at Prissy in the City, and new ad on the team D at Model Haven Boutique. Shooting with at FB Studios." And she also said, "JB documentary coming soon at Phil Beautiful. You did your thing with this cut here at Prissy in the City." I guess that's her real hair then. At Flash Only Clothing and at Model Haven Boutique. Smile face emoji with three big red heart emojis. And Lord, she has some pretty lips. All right, y'all, man. Shout out to my girl Jhonni Blaze. I cannot wait to see this documentary. Man, this is awesome. I gotta go, y'all. I just gotta go. I love me some Jhonni Blaze. Y'all know Jhonni Blaze is one of my favorites. Excuse me, I had to drink some water. I'm sorry. I was feeling a bit parched. I got thirsty for a second. I don't know why. shout out to Jhonni Blaze. Love Miss Blaze. Are you gonna watch the documentary or are you a hater? Let me know what you think about it all below. Be sure to subscribe to the Meat Magazine YouTube channels. Visit meatmagazine.blogspot.com for more. Follow me on Twitter at Meat Magazine, Meat Magazine 7 on Google Plus, Meat Magazine blog and Instagram. Hit the notification button. It's right next to the subscribe button. Looks like a bell. Once you click that button, you'll be sent alerts to be notified when new videos get posted. Subscribe, notify, comment, thumbs up.